I'm gonna tell you a story about a man who was wild. He's a man that they all know downtown at Christmas and Climber and Sin. He's an ad man, he's a bad man, he's a lady killer and a gunslinger. You know what kind of man he is? I guess I just have to tell you, huh? Well, one day at the agency, Kleinberg blew his stack. He said, one more mistake like that and you ain't coming back. Our man said, look here, partner, you better get out of this town. So on his lunch hour at high noon, he gunned old Kleinberg down. 'Cause you know what kind of man he is. I know you do. He's a wild man. He's a wild man. He's a wild man. He's a wild man of Wall Street. Yeah. Well, a couple minutes later, he went into a saloon. A wild man so hungry that he chewed and ate his spoon. He said, I want the salad bar. The waiter said, it's all a card. Well, he got mad, and he saw red, and he ripped that place apart. 'Cause you know what kind of man he is. Who rocks out, he's gonna get shot. He's a wild man. He's a wild man. He's a wild man of Wall Street. He's a wild man of Wall Street, yeah. Well, he went home late to Hoboken, and he found his supper burned. He said, you come here, woman, 'cause I'm gonna whip your stern. He ended up killing that poor gal, I guess he'll never learn. Well, that night, 100 police came and 100 police cars. Well, old white man was sitting his life behind bars. You know what kind of man he is, where that kind of life is gonna get you.